welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to fix app not installed on the Android device. So if you are new to this channel, you can just hit on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. There are a few secrets behind this problem, so you have to take a note of. The first one being a first time installer from unknown sources. So your first time installer, you go to settings and then you go to security, then the unknown sources, yeah, you click on it to enable it. If that doesn't work for you, then you need to go to the second option. Maybe it's a low storage problem, so you need to check your storage capacity on the Android device to make sure you have enough storage to install the package. The third option might be you are installing a corrupt file or a damaged file. So if you are installing a corrupt file, then it will install. It's as simple as that. And the fourth one might be the Google Play Protect. So to do that, I tried to install a package which is not recognized by Google on my device. So the Play Protect will see us to be a virus or something of that sort. To install it, you need to turn off the Play Protect on, and let's see how to do it. So you go to Play Store, then you click on the top left corner and then click on Play Protect. Then you click on the settings icon, then you turn it off. Yeah, turn off. Then you try to install the package again. So yeah, there it is. Done. The app has been installed.